They were gay before. This is just an excuse for them to flaunt it.
It's the criminals coming across our borders illegally and bringing their homosexual lifestyle with them and forcing it on our country.
I gotta ask, does that mean there will be no more children? It's the end of civilization!